sharks.
Good morning.
I do not fuck with these niggas. They see me in person, got nothing to talk about. I'm off to shooting this bitch trying to argue like, girl, I am not trying to talk it out.
Good morning, guys. I'm literally filming this video the day I have to edit it and the day before I have to upload it. It's August 21st. I accidentally slept with my makeup on, so that's nice. But welcome to my morning routine. But I woke up a little bit early today. It's now 9:56. It's almost 10 o'clock. I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna clean my room. It's actually not as bad as it has been, but I just need to clean it. I'm just gonna sit on my phone for a little bit longer though, so. Room except for like right here. I'm gonna do this off camera because I just really don't want to do it. I'm gonna go make myself some breakfast. I don't know if you can hear that, but I wanted to tell you guys that my camera is breaking. So like, here's my camera. Can you like see the side, how it's like popping off? Like this is literally like borderline off. Like one side is completely off, this side is, then the hook up here is off, the hook up here. It's just literally hanging on by this one, and I have to put my thumb on it in order for it to stay on. So I have to be really careful, and I can't use my tripod and like flip the screen up like this because it gets really like dangerous. I have a warranty on it, so I'm gonna take it to the Canon shop soon. I'm just hoping it lasts this video because literally what the heck is my camera doing? Also, guys, you like my glasses? I got these from Nordstrom. Yeah, I like them. Okay, so I'm gonna make my avocado toast. I think my avocado toast is pretty iconic. Literally every time I make it in YouTube videos, you guys always ask how I make it and like what's in it and that it looks so good. And then every time I make it for like my friends and family, they always say it's the best avocado toast they've ever had. And I think it's really good, so I'm just gonna show you how to make it. Yesterday when we kissed, I could feel that the world was spinning around.
Happy sound.
You guys literally have no clue that my camera literally borderline about to break. So I'm gonna make myself a smoothie because I'm still hungry because that avo toast was really small. So for my smoothie, my go-to one is some frozen bananas, either frozen strawberries or just fresh strawberries. We don't have frozen strawberries right now, so I'm gonna be using fresh. I'm literally obsessed with strawberries. They're like my favorite thing ever. And bananas. I just love fruit. Like, anyone that knows me knows I love fruit. And then depending on what I'm feeling, I might use some raspberries, but they tend to have like little seeds in them, so I'm not really feeling raspberries today. And if I had spinach, I would probably make it like a green smoothie, but we don't have any.